Why did Plato call this philosopher a Socrates gone mad? Maybe because he lived in a ceramic jar with nothing but a blanket. Or because he sabotaged Plato's lectures by eating during discussions. Or perhaps it's because he mocked Alexander the Great to his face. Or maybe it was because he roamed the streets in broad daylight with a lamp, claiming, "I am looking for an honest man." Was this philosopher history's most successful troll? It's safe to say Diogenes had the biggest set of ancient